Thank you.
You are so strong.
Oh, man.
You are the Patrick Swayze.
Dude, Did you guess it?
Oh, you know we've arrived.
Come on.
Give it the slow clap. Give it the slow clap.
So let's kind of explain what just happened.
We met at a dance club. We kind of liked each other's moves. We thought, hey, okay.
Why not do something?
It is Dirty Dancing Day on Espresso this morning. You're in the mode.
Dude, you're in the mode.
I feel like Patrick Swayze today a little bit.
You look a little bit like it as well. I mean, the shirt, and we both like rocking the Patrick
My Swayze pants are a little tighter than yours.
Your pants are a little bit tighter than yours, but it's going to be a fantastic show. Okay. We've got the cast of Dirty Dancing in studio, man. It's going to be a fantastic show.
It really is going to be great. They are here in South Africa, wowing our local audiences. And of course, we'll be squeezing all the regular stuff as well. I've got my youth sport report to give you this morning. And we've got a ton of competitions.
Lots of great festivals happening in February, but we're giving away tickets to Up the Creek, Opie Varfiers, and of course, there's a lovely Saskia hamper up for grabs this morning as well. You don't want to miss a second of this morning's Espresso.
Right, let's get you up to speed with the latest Express news, sport, weather, traffic, and more. Let's set the course for a brand new day. Let's go, Romeo. Done,